Hi, welcome to Automation Beginners. In this video, I will give you a basic introduction about Python and how to install Python in your systems and how to configure with Selenium. So let us see. So here comes the Python. So in my PC, I had already downloaded the latest version and 2.7.14 version I have. So which I can show you. So you can see 2.7.10 I have downloaded on my PC, and next one is installing Selenium. So simple, one command is there: pip install Selenium. Will take few minutes time, depends upon your net speed. So here you can see requirement already satisfied, because in my PC I had already configured with Selenium. So in next video, I will tell how to configure with PyCharm with Selenium WebDriver. Thanks for watching.